know how you feel. I buried a son right over there. I had a brother for about 18 hours. His name was Peter. His little heart wasn't strong enough. Not much they could do back in those days. So they just gave him back to my mother. Doctors hoped and we prayed and neither worked. And it changed my mother and hardened her. Years later, I was grown and Lee had just been born. Both my parents are looking at him. My father got white as a ghost, looked at my mother and said, Peter lived a perfect life. All he saw of this planet was you, and all he knew was you loved him. That boy lived a perfect life, Monica. All he knew was you, that you loved him.